I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job! But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Attention unit, got a report of a mugging. Incident was reported near Trinity.
Like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks. I wouldn't understand, but...
News. You'll see all it's like herding cats. Cats with felony convictions. stop this before it turns into a massacre.
They've used explosives.
A parking space, it would be so New York.
Incoming.
It would have been so much easier if Sable worked with me instead of trying to kill me. Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Over.
get it out of here. Team and backup. Headley shipping Earth-friendly and carpooling.
You are ready to launch.
These demons must have crazy insurance premiums. If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Control, requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Demons are firing on our APC.
Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you! Everyone in this city wants me dead. I'm gonna develop a complex.
Yeah.
guy? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
All units, the mass terrorists are planting a bomb. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown. Inside their vehicles following a severe collision. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Almost got it! Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah! future.
Somebody shoot him!
Gotta shut the... The license plate doesn't mean you own the car.
He's moving fast. Don't lose him.
Ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Once again, a low information member of Spider-Man's cult. Sorry, fan club wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crimes, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
I thought you were gonna hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friends, is me.
Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an army key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear.
God!
that thing get podcast? To get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. There, got the key. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Spider-Man, look out!
Can't leave those snipers. They could go after the police. In the life. You and your men take care, officer. Huh?
Attention all units. Masked suspects have hijacked a bus. Officers needed in the East Village.
Taken hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you.